It is the site of the Garden of Eden. Iraq is steeped in history. Now there are some who are alive at this moment who will not be alive shortly. They did not plan to die this day. We will not fly our flags in their country. Those of them who do not wish to go on that journey, we will not send them.